Yeah, I mean, when you're watching this offense in a run game, and I speak from a wide receiver's perspective, that, you know, there are times stories are coming out that some of the wide receivers can't get a separation. Well, when you're running the type of route combinations, very elementary school, very crackerjack-like, very easily to defend, you can't necessarily put it all on the wide receivers if you have, hey, you two go deep, you two go shallow, and Lamar throw to whoever's open. That's just not the NFL. That's not the complexity of the NFL, and their passing game is not very complex. And so I just believe Greg Roman is a fantastic coordinator. However, that fantastic coordinator needs to start looking for a job somewhere else, because I believe that his time has expired on this offense here. If you want Lamar Jackson to continue to be a stellar quarterback, an MVP type of quarterback, you have to implement a second notch or a third level of the passing game that makes it a little bit more complicated, because it's not very complicated. And my six-year-old who's asleep right now can probably run this offense as well. One thing that you have to be careful of is when you talk about Greg Roman, Greg Roman's been running this defense for a very long time. And if you really want to know how long, run that tape, folks, so we can show them how long he's been doing it. Because, listen, 2012, look at this, 22 personnel, two running backs, two tight ends, one wide receiver. That wide receiver is also Randy Moss. Anyway, 2015, Tyrod Taylor, 22 personnel. Same look, same formation. Let's go to 2020, folks. Wow. Same formation, same thing. So all of this information and all of this talk about can Lamar turn it around? Is Lamar this? Is Lamar that? The one thing I know about Greg Roman is this. He will shock you and he will surprise you early on. But in the end, as defensive coordinators start to get all of the information, think about it. He's been running the same stuff for 8 years now. He changes the jersey, but the same plays are going over and over. He has better players, but they're still lining up with one wide receiver, two running backs, two tight ends, and they're doing the same stuff. So guess what, guys? If he doesn't change it up, Lamar will still start to look less Lamar. So it's not Lamar needs to change it up. Greg Roman needs to update his database, He got viruses, spyware. He got all kind of stuff on his laptop. He need to get it fixed. And listen, I just got a little Surface Pro. So what do you think the other teams have with analytics and scouts? They know this stuff. So don't hand it on Lamar. Greg Roman, update your data, brother, because if not, it is not going to go well in 2021.